Hello and thanks for tuning in to Me and My Golf TV. It is 2016 and it is Challenge Tuesday, our first one of the year. We're in Bermuda, we're with Craig, we're with Chris, we're with Andy. Andy, what are we doing?
You're on this Challenge Tuesday, but I'm excited to get started on this one. You've got the 100 yard putting challenge. There's a hole here, there's a hole all the way around there. We've got a double green here at Belmont Hills Golf Club. It's going to be fun.
It's going to be crazy.
What's the rules?
Hit it as close as you can and as many shots as you can.
Okay. Lowest score wins.
You,
four
as many shots for me.
Let's see who wins.
Let's do it.
How many strokes do I get?
Right, so we have Chris Morris up to go first. Let me just show you guys where we're going to. That flag right down there.
What's your playing as par six?
He looks like he's putting the corner off here.
He's going
between. You're going right to the tree here, Chris.
Yep.
Right to that tree.
What?
Yeah, low score to win.
Don't hit it.
Good. Is it going to get through?
Oh, wow. It just shows you how thick that bank is.
Oh, we could have an unplayable lie there.
He's okay as a lefty. If that was me or you, we would have the tree on that backside.
Right. I hate when that happens.
You hit that hard, Chris, yeah?
I did, yeah. I hit it pretty hard.
You can get over that.
What's your play, Pierce?
Well, I'm not going to grip it as normal. My normal putting grip. A little bit of lag in it, a little bit of flick, a little bit of scoop.
Right to the tree?
And a little bit of praying, right to the tree. You good to go?
Yeah, when you're ready.
Got it.
Oh, that could be.
Where is it?
It's on the green.
Actually, okay, broke my wrist.
There we go. Can you move out of the way, please?
It was a little bit
there
heavy.
We are.
That's all right, that is. That's not bad.
That's good. On the green.
Oh, crikey. Definitely hurts.
You've got a chance of a three now.
Chance of a two.
Okay, Craig.
Oh, perfect. Oh,
he's got a one.
He's absolutely smashed it down the
There we go. It's on.
Keep going.
There we are.
That's crazy.
Is that me?
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, Andy. that was like a little shallow
That's
divot.
Confidence for you, that is.
That was
brilliant.
That's
shot.
Confidence, right?
I got a hit.
I'm going for normal grip as well now.
Yeah, for normal grip, and you're going like, yeah, normal overlap grip.
That was hard, wasn't it?
That was
hard.
Really impressive.
Oh, come on.
I thought, I haven't made it over. Is it out of the rough?
No.
Oh, brilliant.
I'm going to look back at the replay on this. I reckon Craig's backswing was past parallel.
They're not listening to me, are they? Oh, Chris heard me.
Right then, after one shot, Mr. Morris is here. So Chris is here. I keep calling him Mr. Morris. It's like I'm a boss.
Okay, Andy's there. There is mine. And Craig is on the bottom tier. All right, here we go. There we go, that's nice. That's a brilliant shot. If I can keep that steady. Oh wow, what a shot. What a shot.
Thank you guys, have a nice game. See?
Hey, cheers, thank you. Thank you. That was impressive. Yeah, keeps hitting those school shots along the ground. As forgiving as ever, Mr. Christiansen.
Inside that one.
He did that at a toe, which is going to kill it.
Come up.
It's done well.
Go.
It's down. No, it's done all right. Done better than he may have thought. Not bad.
I think three's going to win this.
Three.
That's probably
about 30
feet short.
Right, Pierce. So, Pierce, you've got to start yours at Chris's ball here.
Yeah.
Still got to hit this hard. Even though there's a big tear in the way.
Still 60 yards.
Well, it could work well. Could work well.
Come on. Go.
Oh.
In the middle.
Just head in for it. At 10 foot short. Oh. Okay, right, Craig, for a two here.
Out. No.
See a very confident Craig there. I think he needed to hit that a little harder. Oh my god, hang on a sec.
Oh, it didn't
hang
hit!
Hang on a sec. You have the line as well? Had the line. So Craig's looks like he's secured the three. Is that always a bit of work to do there still? Well, we're not going to quite give it him yet then.
Not going to give it him yet.
Right, ball okay there?
Your ball 25.
You going to go around it? Alright then. 20 feet, 25 feet max. Foot three. Is that the birdie one? Didn't turn. I'm sure we'll give you that one. Is that the four?
Four. Still be okay for it.
Yeah, four's a half, although it's a half.
Hey, I'll
go ahead too.
It's about
here we go.
It looks good. It looks good.
Oh!
Right, Chris, this could put a lot of pressure on Craig, this one. This will be a great 3-2-putt from there. This is probably this will be the best 2-putt I've ever seen, I reckon. Yeah, from the tree all the way back up there. Looking good, looking good. Oh!
Take it away. See it, Craig. All the glory.
Don't mind if we come up really close to you, Craig. Oh, this way.
You guys got lots, Joe?
Yeah. Here we go.
Sorry.
Oh, look, that was a confident stroke there, that was.
That is brilliant.
Well done, Craig.
Three, that is.
Very, very good.
100-yard three putt.
So, our first Challenge Tuesday of the year, and not one of us won it. That's all I like it. Well played.
Well done, yeah. Me and you don't win it, Pierce. Cheers, Craig.
Well done, guys.
Cheers, Chris. Thanks for
watching,
guys.
Post your comments down below. This is our biggest year for Challenge Tuesday. We want loads and loads of comments. We'll do ridiculous ones, like comments, suggestions, should I say. Loads and loads of suggestions, please. The more ridiculous, the better.
I was going to say, speak a bit faster there, Pierce.
There we go.
Three.
Thanks for watching.